Welcome, Aquarians. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Aquarians. This is the last week of the month of November. Happy Thanksgiving for all the people who celebrate Thanksgiving. So the month of November, we're going to be looking at and see what is coming up in these weeks, okay? So what we're seeing that is happening and just transpiring is that it is an emotional week. Some sort of a situation is coming up with your mom. Whatever is happening and transpiring, some of you Aquarian could be having some sort of an issue with your mom or however that is going to be coming up. It could be happening on Friday that some sort of a issue is going to be coming up with your mom. Then I see financial stability is here. Whatever is happening and transpiring, some sort of a financial stability is going to be here for a lot of you. Some of you were worried about your financial stability. And it's as if the universe is saying, no need to worry over whatever is happening. A transition is going to be coming up for you. Then I see the energy of some sort of an emotional situation on Tuesday, but you're going to be offered some sort of a bailout or some sort of a resolution is going to be transpiring. So that is going to be good. Then we see the energy of the hardship is now over in this week. Some sort of a hardship for some of you. Now, all of you remember that this is a general reading. Again, this week is from the 23rd until the 29th, and please remember it is the week of Thanksgiving. If even you don't celebrate, remember that people in America, they have been going through hardships for some time now. So I see worries is going to be over. Some of you were, and you need to rest. A lot of you need to rest. Whatever is happening in entrance bar, you need to rest. Whatever is going on, you really need to rest. Rest is needed for, and you can still work and rest. You just go home and just go to bed. Some of you might be feeling more, it depends. So some of you are going to be having some sort of issues, and some of you, if your mom is a Capricorn or your father is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, some sort of issues between your parents is going to be coming up. So I see, some sort of issues with your parents is going to be coming up for a lot of you. Some of you are dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person. You're trying to find inner strength to deal with this person, whoever this person is, and whatever is transpiring. It's as if you're really trying to figure out and find inner strength to deal with this person because of some sort of this person is kind of it's like a father figure or it comes up as a father figure or as your partner, but it's coming up more as your father figure, okay? And I see you're trying to find inner strength to deal with your parents. For some of you, you're definitely trying to find inner strength to deal with your parents. All right, so let's look what is coming up. So I see financial stability and I see the energy of a family is worried about their financial stability. I see, yes, you need to get some rest. A lot of you are just working, not paying any attention to the family. You need to find time to spend with the family, okay? Then we see the energy of the Empress, the mother. I see a whole lot of you are worried about your mom. It could be that your mom is sick or your mom is not feeling well. I see you're worried about your mom. I see a whole lot of conflicts is going on here. Whatever is happening and transpiring, a whole lot of conflicts is here with you and your mom. For some of you, regrets is coming up. I see some sort of a regretful situation is transpiring. I see you're going to be standing and speaking the truth. It's as if your family, you're going to be standing up and speaking up and just letting your family know, listen, this is the situation, this is the case. I see some sort of a regrets, some sort of a conflicts with a family is like, your mom is sick and you're going to be saying, listen, people, we have to help out moms. Everyone have to pitch in, okay? I see some sort of a situation, communication. is coming up, and your worries is going to be over with a situation, and that is good. Some of you are going to be making a decision about your parents. What are you going to be doing with your parents? And some sort of a situation could be coming up where family meets up, you know, Thanksgiving, and what is going to be transpiring. I see heartbreaks is coming up for some of you with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person. And I see a judgment call where a lot of you, the strength and a judgment call is coming up. However, that is going to be transpiring, we're going to be looking. So a lot of you in the weekend, some sort of a heartbreaking situation. Some of you are trying to find strength to deal with a father figure. On Thursday, I see a lot of you are going to be resting out. On Thursday, some sort of a judgment call. I see some of you Aquarians is trying to find your strength to deal with your mom, or some sort of a situation with your mom. Some of you could be finding out that your parents are going to be divorcing. Yeah, so don't be surprised. You're definitely going to be finding out that your parents could be divorcing. So financial stability, I see a lot of you use the source of truth and speaking up about a situation. And I see some sort of a regretful situation with a family, whatever is happening and transpiring. Some sort of a family regrets with a family financial stability. Some sort of a issue is going to be coming up with family and financial stability. And I see some of you Aquarians are thinking, okay, but I'm not going to be helping you guys. Every time that you need financial help, you're running to me. And I see your Aquarian is going to be speaking up as if, yeah, look, no one is helping me. Then I see some regrets, a whole lot of regrets. The energy of the mothers is showing up. A whole lot of regrets. I see some of you regret a situation with your mom. Whatever is happening and transpiring, some regret comes up with your mom. And I see whatever the regret is, I see a whole lot of conflicts with some of you and your mom, and you regret some sort of an issue and situation. I see you're tired. You're tired of the situation and you just want peace. That's what's coming up. Then I see a whole lot of you are going to be getting out of some sort of a legal issue and some sort of a unjust situation that was played, because I see you're speaking up and you're going to be balanced out the situation. Then we see truths are coming in of whatever is happening and transpiring. So a lot of you are going to be taking a rest on Thursday. Whatever is happening, if it's Thanksgiving, a whole lot of people were not working on Thursday. It's just going to be sleepy. You just don't want to be involved, and you just don't want to go to any family gathering. You're just going to be sleeping and just letting things go. A whole lot of you just want rest. Some sort of heartbreak. I see heartbreak, regrets, and a heartbreak with a Libran. A lot of you who were in a relationship with a Libran, heartbreaks for a Libran. And I see some sort of a conflicts and heartbreaks with a Libran. I see some sort of a situation with that has to do with financial stability, and I see heartbreaks for a Libran. Whatever is happening and transpiring, there's some sort of a heartbreaks with a Libran. I see conflicts. A lot of you are having conflicts with a Libran. This could be a family member also, or it could be a sibling that you're having problems with. It could be your friend in that sort of a situation. I see a whole lot of you are really trying to find balance to deal with your parents with some sort of a situation. So I see some of you are just taking time off. You're, you know, cutting away the extra stress from yourself. You're balancing out some sort of a conflict that was going on between you and your mom. A whole lot of you were having some sort of an issue between you and your mom, and you're balancing out that conflict. So I see a whole lot of you are worried for your mom. Some sort of a situation where your mom could be in the hospital, and a whole lot of you are worried. It is going to be okay, all right? Then I see some sort of a family situation where some sort of a communication, and whatever the communication, whatever the information is that is coming in, I see a Libra man is heartbroken over a situation. I see they found out a corrupt entrepreneur or so, a corrupt person. They found out about a corrupt person. This person is very corrupt and has done something. And I see they found out what this person have done. So a lot of you, your problems is going to be over. A lot of family issues, and I see a lot of you are really communicating clearly whatever the family issue is. And I see some sort of a news is coming in, that some sort of a regretful news is going to be coming in from your father, saying that maybe your mom is in the hospital or your mom isn't doing well, that sort of a thing. Then I see some sort of a decision needs to be made for some of you, mom. And I see you're having conflicts in the family because it's as if you guys are saying, listen, mom need help and that sort of a situation. Heartbreaks is here for a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. This person has lost a lawsuit. Some of you and this person was in some sort of a conflict. And I see that this person is heartbroken. So you, Aquarian, if you're married to a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, I see some sort of a heartbreak is coming up for this man. It could be a father figure that your father is in the hospital or so, and you're heartbroken. A lot of you are trying to find strength to help out your mom or your parents at this time. Let's see what else is coming up. I told you it has something to do with some sort of a money, some sort of a financial situation to help out the parents is coming up. And I see a lot of you are going to be happily. It could be that your parents is sharing up like your trust or something like that. But I see unexpected financial help could be coming in for some of you, or you could be financial helping your parents, or your parents is going to be financial helping you out. So that is really good. So happy Thanksgiving. You will have the money to celebrate. Gotta go. Namaste. Please remember to like, share these videos. Thumbs up, like, and share. Namaste.